Okay, if you want to take our seats.
Am I late?
It's Mona, right?
That's right, Mr. Fritz. What?
Take your seat, Mona, please.
It's Fitz, not Fritz.
Oops.
If the mockingbird represents the idea of innocence, what characters are innocent? Take a second, jot down your ideas. We'll discuss.
Like it was a Saturday, pretty as a summer rose.